Okay, here we go. Focus. Speed. I speed. One Atlanta. 42 losers. I am the Zenzaki dog of the game. That's the secret to breakfast. Breakfast. Yes, that's the secret to breakfast. We can name it. I think it's orange. I think it's secret to focus. Speed. That's it. Back. That's a guess. Okay, let's do it.
It's you. What's up?
What are you doing?
Oh, just going out.
At 3 in the morning?
Hey, I'm a night owl. What can I say?
Well, why are you leaving then?
Come with me. I'll show you.
Okay, then. Wow, you did this?
Sure did. You like it?
It's spectacular. How come you keep this a secret from us?
I can't have crowds for me down here. It looks suspicious.
I guess that makes sense, but this is still really impressive. All this must have taken years to do. Hey, that's the bowling challenge. And that one's the go-kart challenge. That one's our new team.
Yeah, actually, I came down to finish that one. I still have to draw a dollar and... jelly bean.
Cool. Wait, you, what was that?
What?
The way you said jelly bean. What's up with that?
Nothing, it's just last week, Poole and I confronted her. She seemed suspicious. I still don't fully trust her after what she did.
Well, the way I see it, you're gonna have to forgive her at some point. We can't have this hatred getting in the way of us winning challenges.
I'm trying, but it's just so difficult.
Look, everyone makes mistakes. If she's truly sorry, like she says, then you're gonna have to start opening up to her eventually. If we want to work together, then we all need to cooperate with one another. If this keeps going on, and you're the only one who's still holding back, you could bring the whole team down because of it. Look, I know Jellybean has done some bad stuff, but she's trying, and I think you should start too.
You're right. Alright, I'll try it for the team.
Attaboy. Trust me, this will be good for all of us.
I should probably head back to the building.
Good idea. It'll be daylight before we know it.
This day, huh? You know, usually I'd be sitting inside writing, you'd be working on one of your machines, but here we are enjoying it.
Yes, it is a nice change of pace. Oh, wait, I gotta go grab my knee pads. I was using them for this other thing. Anyway, I'll be right back.
I'm a smile on every criminal who ever quits. I'm the things you've done you never admit. Cause one hand is on the Bible and the other's in shit. But right now, your face is in the crowd. I'm shouting out loud. I want you drowning out of the game. I hear screaming my name. I'm a roller. I'm a roller. Another one of the four survivors. So I'm over. I'm a driver.
Sucked.
What the?
1987 Protonic Energy Cyber Energy Spirit MM versus Hydran Supercar Revo 3.3 T-Max 3.3 Jado 3.3 Nitro 4 Tech 3.3 S-Max 3.3 E. Max Russeller Bandit Nitro Sports A. Dale Earnhardt Jr. Ricky Steakhouse Jr. Tony Stewart Austin Dylan Cucumber Mom Tomato Girl by Yellow Bus Truck by Red Bus Truck Lightning McQueen Brad Keselowski Jaws the Revenge.
That's got to be awesome. Not again.
Did you unscrew all the Phillips heads? Check. Did you
Shark Tank?
Yep.
Wait for me.
Wish that I was on a rocket top down.
1985 Team Steaming Sandstorms of Rage Electric Energy Chemical Energy Geothermal Energy Particle Energy Protonic Energy Cyber Energy Spirit MM versus Hydran Supercar Return of the Living Dead.
I got it. Follow me.
Species 2.
I'm so bored. What do you, I mean, I just sit down here today. I know. I go and get the children and fly out. Great idea.
My niece didn't get what she wanted. Rounded video out with Diesel 10.
Hey, fly down. Did you know this is me?
Oh my. This is the ghost engine.
That's right. And I'll get the children. Come on.
Let's get some trucks.
Hey kids, did you remember to me? That's right, I'm not there to kill you zombie.
Favorite part was-
Finally. Now come on guys, let's get out here.
Protonic Energy Cyber Energy Spiritum versus Hydran Supercar Zombie Electric Energy Zombie Chemical Energy Zombie Geothermal Energy Zombie Particle Energy Return of the Living Dead 2.
Let's get out of here.
Get us in, for Christ's sake, get us in!
Yeah,
let's get him in and keep him warm.
Put him in the forward cabin.
Ah!
Now you get some Excelsior over there and lay it in that crate. Make a nice little Betty buy for this little lady. Okay. Good work. We want her to be comfortable. Now help me get her in. Grab her legs. Okay. Now you get some of that styrofoam popcorn. Spread it all around. Don't be stingy. Uncle Bert's paying for this. More, Freddy, more. Okay, that's fine. Now spread it around. That's right. You're doing very nice work.
Thanks.
Kid, I have seen weird things come and I have seen weird things go. But the weirdest thing I ever saw just had to cap it all.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
Let me ask you a question, kid. Did you see that movie, Night of the Living Dead?
Yeah. That's the one where the corpses start eating the people.
3 hours. I'm suddenly very hungry.
Yeah.
So they say.
3 years I've owned this auto, and I've never put a scratch on it. Give me that.
Oh, come on, come on.
Thank you.
across the biohazard floor. Seal the compound. Get out of there, Sherry! Get out of there! Patrick! Leave her alone! I know what you're going through, and I can help you. Let me help you.
We got you, door.
Son, you're an American soldier. We got a firefighter in our hand. The enemy's already dead.
Thank you. better.
We gotta get out of here, Ernie. Ernie, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Well, I don't understand what you want with it, Ernie.
I mean, what are we doing with it?
I want to examine it.
Then you make sure it's tied right.
It's big time, right?
I mean, it's not gonna get it loose, right?
No, it's not gonna get loose. You're no stronger than humans.
Don't be afraid. I'm buzzing in the damn head. Man, you sure that thing's tied good?
You can hear me.
Yes.
Why do you eat people?
Not people. Brains.
Brains only?
Yes.
Why?
The pain.
What about the pain?
The pain of being dead.
It hurts to be dead.
I can feel myself rot.
Eating brains. How does that make you feel?
It makes the pain go away.
Thank you.
pilot you think I am?
Thank you.
eyes open. Hi.
Goodbye.
Get turned off!
Light out. How do you just get a sloppy winter of the living dead too? That's it. Let's go. Why did I get to the walk cleanings right now? You did, you grounded, whatever. Go to shit right now.
Just too easy. Now go back to the brand new The Eliminated Contestants, please. How about me and TV?
Oh yeah, you are eliminated too.
Yikes.
My leg.
And this has been another episode of Challenge to Win. Thank you for watching.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road, and although this way alone, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
cup. Slingshot and I are gonna go get some breakfast from Hot Jeffster's. Do you want any?
Dude, I was thinking the same thing. What else?
No.
What?
Window, shush! The rat in the kitchen is trying to explain why he's here. Such words of wisdom.
I should have been eliminated.